Hello everyone. So today I'm playing Pixel Gun 3D. A lot of people have been playing it on YouTube, and those were like the people that get a lot of like subscribers and stuff, mostly views. So yeah. And I would just like to make a series on this, and I have no idea how to play it. I've never played it before. Actually, that's not true. I've played it once a really long time ago, like last summer. Which it's 2018 right now, so 2017 is when I was that's when I played it, but I only played it like one round of it, and I still didn't get it very much. So it's sort of, I think it's sort of like Minecraft actually, by like the textures and stuff. And now the journey to the glory begins. I think I forgot to read a bunch of all the other stuff, but it's fine. Swipe around this area to rotate. Okay. Grab it, move around. Pick up what? Ooh, got him. Hey, you can die. Gonna get you. Oops. How many times do you have to hit him? You have to hit him quite a few times. This is sort of like Fortnite and Minecraft smushed in together. And then you get, like, this game. So, it'll be on or wow. It's my first time playing it. I think I'm doing very good so far, though. I think that was just a practice round. I've never seen someone play it before. I've just seen, like, a video of how to play it, but that didn't work for me, because it was like, yeah. Alright. Choose sniper category. Sniper. Bye. Now we have 5 points. Great. Nine. Alright. Battle now. Cool. Dreadful. Connecting to the server. Alright. Who popped it? Recommended for this man. Okay. Alright, so. What is like Minecraft? Okay. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Get the tire. No. Alright, this is a violent game. I did not. Oh, did I die? Well, I just got shot. So, anyways, if you enjoyed this video, like I did not enjoy playing it, but if you did enjoy this video, then how about you drop a like on it?